Hello student, today we are going to learn what is thermodynamic state, what is phase, what is path and what is thermodynamic cycle or cyclic process. First, what is thermodynamic state or simple state? This is the piston at two positions, position 1 and position 2. Within a cylinder, this is the cylinder. This is cylinder. This is the piston. This is piston. This is the gas. This is piston position 1. This is piston position 2. At the position 1 of the piston, at any instant, the condition of the system can be described by PV diagram. This is the state 1. It is described as pressure P1. Volume V1 and temperature T1. This system is said to exit at the state 1. After expansion of the gas, the system will reach a new position 2. Position 2 is state 2, where volume V2, pressure P2 and temperature T2. Now, what is the state? The thermodynamic state is the condition of the system at an instant means at any moment of time as described by its thermodynamic property. Give details of its thermodynamic properties like pressure, volume, temperature, specific volume, etc. Okay, at any instant, the thermodynamic properties of the system is called state. Here, each unique condition, each individual condition of a system at any moment is called a state. By state of a system, one state point may be distinguished, may be separate or difference from the other state. Okay. Any operation in which one or more of the properties of a system changes is called a change of state. Any operation in which one or more of the properties of a system change is called a change of state. Okay. Now, what is phase? When a quantity of matter is homogeneous. Homogeneous means of the same kinds or nature, common properties throughout the system. So, when a quantity of matter is homogeneous throughout in term of chemical composition and physical structure is called a phase. Chemical composition means relative amount of element that makes the substance, and physical structure means the entire structure of an organism. Okay, there are three phases: solid, liquid, and gas. Okay, now a system consisting of a single phase is called a homogeneous system. Okay, while a system consisting of more than one phase, it is known as a heterogeneous system. It is known as heterogeneous system when more than one phase. Okay. Now, what is path? What is path? If the thermodynamic system passes through a series of states between initial and final state, it is said to describe a path. The series of state here, the series of state marked as asterisk, this is the series of state through which a system passes during a process is called the path of the process. In this figure, this is state 1, initial state. This is state 2, final state. Here, passes through a series of state. This is the position of different state. This is called process path. This is called process path. In this figure, one is the initial state. At state 1, pressure P1, volume V1, temperature T1. At state 2, this is the final state. Here, pressure P2, volume V2, temperature T2. This is the path 1. This is the path 2. initial state, this is initial state, this is final state. Two paths between initial and final state. Okay. Now, what is thermodynamic cycle or cyclic process? This is the volume, this is the pressure, y-axis pressure, x-axis volume. Here, A1 is a state, 2 is a state. Here, 1 A2 and 2 B1 are two simple process. Here, 1 A2 B1 is a cyclic process whose final and initial state are the same. Okay. Any process or series of processes in which the system returns to its original condition or state is called a cyclic process. In a cyclic process, its initial and final state are identical. In a cyclic, the change of any properties is zero because it is returned to again one position. Okay. Here, 1A2 and 2B1 are two simple process, whereas 1A2B1, this is the cyclic process whose final and initial state after return to one position are the same. Okay. It is clear, my student. Thank you.